Report, Sean Hannity invites Moore's accuser to interview, gets this insane response that proves she's lying. When a representative of Sean Hannity's show reached out to ask one of Roy Moore's accusers to come onto the show for an interview, her lawyer stepped right in and gave them the most blistering hounding of their lives. Paula Cobia, the attorney representing Gloria Thacker Deason, who's accusing the Alabama Senate candidate of having pursued, dated, and sexually abused teenage girls while in his 30s, was completely triggered by Hannity's very reasonably request to have the central figure of such a heated controversy on the air to hear her part of the story. AOL.com reports. In response to the booking request from Hannity's show, Cobia replied that she would never submit a survivor of abuse to the inevitable on-camera bullying and persecution by Hannity. She pointed to Hannity's relatively lenient treatment of Moore when he appeared on Hannity's radio show, as well as the host's apparent refusal to disavow Moore's candidacy. Hear that? That's the sound of triggered liberal snowflakes. This statement, which is already reaching levels of stupid that shouldn't be possible, is made even more absurd when said by a lawyer, a professional trained in law who has apparently forgotten or is ignoring the most precious principle of American law, presumption of innocence. By calling her a survivor of abuse, she's declaring guilt before a trial by jury has determined it. You know, when the lawyers don't know the law, America is going down the tubes. This response is hardly surprising if her client has something to hide. If the proof of Moore's guilt were incontrovertible, they should relish the opportunity to come on and scathe them all. Hannity is hardly the biased, manipulative figure of this case. Even he challenged Moore to answer to the allegations, and remain neutral until the judge responded with a case that moved his position. He is totally uninterested in discovering the truth, Cobia said of Hannity. He gave Mr. Moore a lazy, softball interview which his own panel did not find credible. In fact, the panel mocked Mr. Moore over his inconsistencies and lies. Sounds more like Cobia and Mitch McConnell's swamp lords are the ones who aren't interested in the truth. Otherwise, they wouldn't be so terrified of attempting to defend it, because they know very well that's not what they're trying to defend. Just like a triggered, snowflake, girlish liberal always replies, it's always with insults and never with a reasoned debate. Liberals cannot and will never reasonably debate.